This is project two, CECS 346, the switch and LED interface. So first, switch one. As you can see, it switches each one. I slow down the time just so you'll be able to see it. And then the second switch makes it blink. And then if you put two switches at the same time, it blinks and moves on, blinks and moves on, blinks and move on. And that's it for lab two.